What's going on, you guys? Farbus here, Farbus 23, and welcome to Kelvin Spear Week. And today,
it's Grade Wars.
And by the way, just a warning: turn down your volume because it's going to be so loud in there.
Absolutely.
In the gym, try to get some clips. There's also going to be dancers, and yeah, see you guys. That's a dragon! That's not Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
God, yes, it
is. Holy! Spirit becomes fire! Farmer's Friday! Okay, look at that! No, I don't see. Why did they give the whole bleachers to what? Great one. Take it. Ouch! That hurts! Why are they? Oh no, here comes the cheers. Aren't they the ones you have the band? Of course.
What's up, guys?
It's so... Why are grade 12 so quiet?
Guys, they're gonna like break out and do some shit. I'm gonna
see him. He's so much taller than me.
Oh, no.
Here he comes. Dude, that is so catchy!
We got him!
Diesel start getting mad at you guys.
Let's go!
Let's go, Southport!
Let's go, Southport! Let's go, Southport! Let's go, Southport! Let's go, Southport! Let's go, Southport! Let's go, Southport!
So, we're red. Very little tens are green. 11s are blue. I'm gonna switch camera views. Emma's a good dancer. I don't know about Flora, I'm not sure.
Freshmen. We don't say freshmen.
Freshmans?
Freshmen. It's just freshmen. You don't say there's one man and there's two men. There's not one man and two men.
Freshman.
No, it's just freshmen.
Back at the in on that. Which means they're gonna take the W?
Possibly.
Alright.
Competing for third and fourth place. Can I have the green nines versus the green 11s?
Wow! So painful. suck. Me sure to leave a like, subscribe, share, and also comment down below what you guys want to see next, and basically a brief summary of what happened. It's basically grade wars at Kelvin High School. It was so lit, it was so fun, honestly. I'm glad we did well, grade 9s did well, but we did lose. But yeah, so as you could tell when it was from the dance off, or starting of the video, such thick quality. When it came to the dance-off, it was zoomed in and terrible quality. That's only because I got my new camera, so I use this camera to record whole thing as much as I can. But unfortunately, I can't zoom on this, sadly. But so I had to go onto my phone, record that, and zoom in from there. And yeah, it kind of went from the quality to good and to bad. Good, bad. I don't know if you guys saw that, because I can't on my camera. And yeah, that's basically it. Also, unfortunately, I couldn't get multiple, multiple angles, because we had, like, mini bleachers on the mini bleachers on the stage. There we go. I don't know how that was a tongue twister. Mini bleachers on the stage, so I could only stay in one spot. I couldn't really walk around. There was someone doing it, but sadly, if I was doing it, I would record from two cameras, one for YouTube and one for just the school, I guess. But anyways, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and this was Farpost Friday. Comment down below what you guys want to see next, and bye!